Today I'm going to duplicate an experiment that I've seen on YouTube many times. Somebody lighting up paper with a bottle of water. I tried that yesterday, but I wasn't successful. I only discovered why today, so that's why I'm going to share it with you. Thank you. Bye-bye. All right. While the sun is still hiding behind the clouds, coming back right now, I will start with a piece of paper, a white piece of paper, and a pencil in my hand, and I'll darken part in the middle of the paper. I'll darken a section with the pencil. I will say this one's dark enough. Okay. I show it to you. This dark spot of white paper. That's the other side. That's the side where I just darkened. Alright. Make it a little darker for a second. Okay, now the sun is back. I'll show you what I have. I have a sphere, a ball that's two halves. So I put some tape to hold it together, and it's filled with water. Alright. I also have this thing, which is a light bulb that I broke, and I pour water in it as well. So yesterday, I was holding this, if you can see. Let's see if I can bring you closer to the image there. Am I in the sphere? Alright. Can you see the paper? Alright. I was holding the paper. If you can see the little dot on the paper, as small as I can have it. But I couldn't burn anything. Okay, we have a bit of sunlight, and the water is not shaking too much, so it's about time I try the experiment. Okay, here I have, you can see a very shiny spot on the paper, the smallest I can get it, and this white paper is not being affected. Now I move to the dark spot and I make it very small again, and you can see smoke coming. It's as simple as that. Alright, you see smoke came from that hole that has been dug in there. So I'll try that again. Here's a shiny, tiny little spot right there on the paper. You can see it. Nothing is happening. I move to the dark part of the paper. Here we go. Here we go. Tiny little spot. And we have smoke again. Once again, I'm burning paper. So, some people have taken this for granted. You have learned it in school that dark attracts heat. But it's an outdoor lab experiment that you can do for yourself. The other part of it is that this light bulb, unfortunately, they are not making them like this anymore. You know, that little CFL coil thing. I think they should all be encircled by a clear light bulb. Or some clear shell, some shell, any color. Because the mercury will not escape. So I have this sphere. It's they sell them out supply. You put little teddy bears in them and you hang them. So I fill this one with water, underwater, because it's two halves, so I have to put the whole thing underwater. Put a little piece of tape around it, and we'll do the same thing again. We are all dependent on how shiny the sun is in the sky. So So now there's a big blanket of clouds coming, so we'll stop for a minute. Hold on. Okay, a little bit of sun is about to come, so I'll start the experiment all over. Started with a pencil. I darkened a spot on the paper. And this time, instead of using that light bulb, I'm going to use that sphere that I bought. And so I minimize it, the dot here, right on the white section of the paper. And not much is happening. Now I go to the black section, the darkened section. And I'm not having much success there either. Could it be because it's resting on the table? I lift it. And here comes some smoke. I've seen some smoke. Yeah, I see a hole being punched. So I move that little dot to the white section, same size dot, and I minimize it. I get nothing, 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 nothing. I come back to the dark section, minimize it. There's some clouds in the sun now, but there's nothing I can do about that. Let's wait until the sun comes full blast, but in the meantime, you can see that new hole. It's a small hole, but I'll go at it again in a minute. Okay. Here comes the sun again, so we'll try again. I have my sphere. I go small. Put a small dot in the white area. Keep it steady. Nothing. I go to a dark area. Oh, it comes a cloud. I'll keep it there until the sun shines again. Here we go. I got some smoke right away. You can see the smoke, I bet. Alright. In the dark area, I get smoke. I'm lighting up that paper. I'm burning it. Okay, I'll make that continuous until I, at the same height until I reach the white area and see if it keeps going. Alright. It keeps going in the white area. But can I start one in the white area by itself? Oh, the cloud just went off. The cloud just went over the... We have to wait for more. Hold on.